Hey Lotto, that's awesome. Just welcome to my channel. Dear followers of my channel, Cold War started between Kerem Bürsin and his lover Hande Erçel's brother-in-law Caner. I'll date this in my news. Before moving on to my news, do not forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications and press the like button. Stay tuned to my channel. The latest agenda topic of the magazine world, Kerem Bürsin, one of Turkey's favorite actors, is on the agenda because of his relationship with Hande Erçel, who is known for her beauty and acting skills. However, this time another dimension of the event has become even more complicated with the Cold War between Hande Erçel's brother-in-law Caner Yıldırım. Here is this interesting story. Kerem Bürsin and Hande Erçel have become one of Turkey's most popular and admired couples. While they both have successful career spirality, they also attract attention with their love. The romantic moment and holiday photos they shared on their social media account continue to fashion their love followers. However, Hande Erçel's family, and especially her brother-in-law Caner Yıldırım, does not seem to look for reality in this relationship. According to the information obtained, Caner Yıldırım has serious concerns about Hande Erçel's relationship. These concerns raise questions about how the family will welcome this new relationship. First, Kerem Bürsin and Caner Yıldırım started by baking in string quarrels on their social media account. The main reason for Caner Yıldırım's concerns is that Hande Erçel previous relationship have been widely covered by the media, and this time the media is focusing on her relationship with Kerem Bürsin. Caner Yıldırım is also concerned about how this relationship may affect Hande Erçel's career. There are uncertainties about how the family will welcome this new development and the future of the relationship. Kerem Bürsin and Hande Erçel seem determined to continue their relationship despite all the speculations. The duo's love continues to grow away from cameras and criticism. However, it remains unclear whether the relationship between them and Hande Erçel's family will be created. While Kerem Bürsin and Hande Erçel's relationship in the Turkish magazine world is still a matter of seriousness, we will wait and see how this cult war of Caner Yıldırım will end. I come to the end of my news. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye. Stay with us.